Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I just wanted to jump on and show you guys some of the decor from Mikey's graduation party. Last night was his graduation and it was so wonderful. Yes, mama cried, but we were all overwhelmed with tears of joy. I decided to use the board here and put congrats Mikey, class of 2021, you did it. And then we're just gonna get everyone to like sign it when they come in. And we'll take a picture of that so he'll have it for a keepsake. And we just used some of these pictures. This is Mikey when he was little fishing, and that's Mikey, my mom and my grandparents, my mom and Mikey when he was little. That's us four. And then we have some down here, that's us four again. That's Mikey with two of his friends. That is my sister, my nephew, my brother-in-law, my mom, Mikey, myself. And then over here, this is my dad, Mikey, my mom, Andrew, and myself. And then that's Mikey and I. And I'm just gonna show you a little bit. I got these black tablecloths at Dollar Tree. These actually came from a big bag I found at Goodwill. It come with these centerpieces, some plates, napkins, and a few other things. Balloons from the Dollar Tree. And then we got balloons blowed up on the floor. These also come from the Dollar Tree. They're just the little lanterns. I did forget batteries, but that's okay. Then over here, we set up like a little photo booth. These right here also come from the Dollar Tree. Those are awesome. They came three to a pack. Those are so cool. And then I used one of the chip bowls and we put some of the little picks from the Dollar Tree. And then we bought a pack of those so people can take photos here. We bought a beach ball for everyone to toss around. That's another one of the little centerpieces I found in Goodwill. Then we have this balloon. And then over here, we just stuck some of the picks and the flower arrangements. And then over here, we set up his gift table. And this box was also in that bag from Goodwill. This one was actually from Dollar Tree. These are awesome. These are just for people to slide their cards in. Right now, and I just have the cards sitting back here, some gifts. People aren't gonna start arriving for about another, probably about 45 minutes. This is also from Dollar Tree in the lanyard. My cousin, she crochets. Mikey loves the Beatles, so she made him the yellow submarine, super cute. This is his shirt from, sorry, I didn't mean to do that. That's his shirt from his graduation that he's gonna wear. And then back here, we just have some drinks with a big bowl for ice. These are the cups from Dollar Tree that say grad 2021. Then we have some more, excuse mine, in Kansas's drink, some more decor over here. This is Mikey's cake table. So we have his diploma over there. We have this little guy, some pictures. This is Mikey when he was little, the class of 2021. And then more pictures over here. That is one of my favorite pictures of Mikey, me and Mikey. That right there is my grandfather and Mikey. And then my mom and Mikey. He takes my mom out on Valentine's every year. And that's Mikey and one of his friends from school. They graduated together. And then over here, just some more tables with centerpieces. There's Miss Sweet Kansas in the background. Kansas. Say hi. And then we put some more of the little centerpieces here on this door. Try not to make you guys sick. Put my hand there. And then we have some more outside and some yard stakes. And then I'm gonna slowly walk towards the door and I'm gonna come over here and right out there. Can't really see it, but that is his yard stake that says class of 2021 and it has his name on it. So just wanted to give you guys a quick tour. This long table here, forgot to show you that. All the tablecloths come from Dollar Tree, but this right here I found in that bag. They were brand new from Goodwill. I love what it says. It says, what happens tonight ends up on the internet tomorrow. Those napkins are so cool. And they're kind of like holographic. And then those plates were there. And then, so we put those on the gray tablecloth from Dollar Tree. This is this, this one come from Dollar Tree as well. It just says hats off to you. And I put the gray and maroon plates and napkins there. And then we have a maroon tablecloth here with some more of those. And then down here, we just kind of set up a snack table. We had a box of those World's Finest Chocolate candy bars. There's caramel, there's wafer, almond, crisp, dark chocolate, milk chocolate. And then we bought the big variety boxes of chips at Sam's. So we just laid those out. And then we also picked up the variety box of the Candy Pop. It comes in Twix, M&M Minis, and Snickers. So we put that on this table. And then on all those three tables, we're gonna have pepperoni and cheese pizzas laid out so people can just walk up, grab a plate, put their pizza, come here, grab themselves a snack, and then they will turn over here and fix themselves a drink, and then they can choose a table to sit, fellowship, and enjoy themselves. So, hope you guys enjoyed this. Just wanted to share it with my amazing YouTube family because you guys have supported me and been so sweet to me, and I so appreciate it. And I do genuinely love you guys, and I thank you so much for your support. So until next time, stay blessed, you guys. Bye bye. Say it.